best, dude. Appreciate it. Good poke.
Action.
Oh, yeah.
Hello everyone, this is Black Bear Senpai speaking, and I had a pretty exciting weekend this past weekend. First I saw Black Panther. I know not really anime related, but definitely a big movie. So if you guys are into comic books at all in any way, if you are into black media at all in any way, or if you're just looking for a really good movie to watch in any way, Wakanda Forever is definitely up there. So I'm going to start off the video with that just to get it out the way. I love the movie. For me, it was a 10 out of 10. Now, that was my Saturday. My Sunday was a little more exciting because me and my good friend Kit Kat that you saw in the previous video got to go to Galveston for the 19th ONI-CON. And let's just say it was everything I hoped it could be, maybe even a little bit more. But yeah, let me explain Galveston for those who may not be in the know. So Galveston is a port city in Texas, about an hour and a half away from Houston, and it has many fan attractions, many things that tourists come in to see. But this weekend was the ONI-CON 19, which actually has its roots in Houston, but it has since moved over to Galveston. And I kind of understand why. The vibe that Galveston has mixed in with just the anime subculture that is seemingly sprouting there was such a good fusion that I really appreciated it. The weather was good. Well, I mean, it was kind of chilly, especially towards the water. But for me, who was wearing a Chainsaw Man sweater, I was pretty warm, you know what I'm saying? I got Pachita on my side. However, I will say that out of everything I could say that was great there, it was definitely the contributions of all the cosplayers there and the vendorship that had so many wild and wacky things that they could sell to us that we definitely bought up. But before we get into that, I'm going to try to plug in everyone that was in this gigantic photo shoot that we did, and just give me a second to try to get all of that and then I'll be right back. So the list goes a little something like this. X Ivy, Divine X, or just Ivy, Kit Kat Chan, Spider Gemo, The Odd Sheep, Ultra Instinct Aether, Hug the Nug, Z Starkzilla, JB Click Jerry, Shade or Jozo Nishiki. I might have destroyed that. Alsace Bench. I'm moving on. Watercat Cosplay, Sharpshooter, Moon Within the Eye, Mav or Mavaroon Cosplay, Firecat Cosplay, Twice as Nice Cosplay, Goop or Folk Whore, and Hannah or Hannah X Cosplays. Yeah, it was a lot of people involved with this. I'm not sure if everyone came, but for this to come about, it definitely had a lot of hands in. So yeah, guys, that was pretty much it. So I don't know. I guess I'll see you guys in a little bit. Peace. Shh. Hey, good morning. How you doing? Hey guys, it's Black Bear Senpai speaking, and I'm about to go to Galveston, Texas. I'm sure you guys know where it's at. I'm up really early in the morning, about to go get picked up by Kit Kat Chan before we can go to ONI-CON. It'll be my first time personally, and today will be Sunday, the last day of the event. We couldn't go for the full weekend, but I did want to maybe experience the con and maybe get some pretty cool photos that we can get there from all the different cosplayers who of course are going to be there as well. And I just wanted to check in real quick before I went, and yeah, I'll catch up to you once I get back. So So my morning started with getting a ride from Kit Kat Chan over to Galveston, as I'm sure I've said multiple times at this point, and it was just a great ride. This is my disclaimer that I don't know what was going on, but whenever there was sand in an area, my camera picked that shit up and it showed in almost any picture that had blue skies in it. So I do apologize for the lack of quality in some of these pics, but some of it does still show you the beauty that is Galveston. I hope that isn't too much of a throw off for you guys, but it kind of is what it is when you have the type of tech that I have as far as like quality is concerned. Hopefully we can do a little better than that sooner than later. But essentially we get there and just saw all the vendors that had stayed for the Sunday run of things, and they had some pretty neat stuff. We of course had our hauls in. I'm not going to show it here, but I will show this certain vendor called Spicy Anime, and they had some really interesting stuff. I'm showing some photos here right now, and I just really appreciated them, so this is my plug for them. Definitely check them out if you're interested in any of the stuff that they had on the table that day. I'm sure they have other stuff also on their Instagram page that I'll also put right here in the corner. After a couple of hours, the other cosplayers for the big photo shoot finally arrived, and it was a pretty exciting time. I got to meet a bunch of new people, some other photographers, and essentially we all kind of grouped up and talked about what we were going to do. Well, not much me. I was kind of just taking everything in while they talked about how they wanted to take the pictures. And then, of course, we had to go outside, which I already told you guys how that planned out, but there are some good shots, so I will show them here. Yeah, like this kind of broke my heart. The group photo for the cosplay was over the anime fruits basket, which is super popular, and if you ever met a female weeb, let me tell you, that's probably one of her favorite anime, and they came in strides. These guys looked great. I don't know all the characters offhand. No one told me, because I watched a little of Fruits Basket, but I didn't watch a lot of Fruits Basket, so other than Toru, I don't really remember everyone here, but they had a good portion of the cast right here in this picture. And I just think it's really cool that they were able to come together and really put this on. Overall, it was all a success. There was multiple photographers as well. So as far as their content there, I'm pretty sure they're going to get most of it, even if the stuff that I took outside is pretty much damaged as far as being high quality is concerned. But I will say this, they definitely played character when they were taking these pictures. And I really appreciated that, just as someone who had to take the content and get the pictures. They really helped me a lot as far as framing it and all of that. So again, I really appreciate that. And yeah, guys, this is the group right here. This is what we all worked up to, and I'm just glad that it went off mostly without a hitch. You know, a storm didn't come or anything like that. I just had a pretty bad outing as far as the camera's concerned. God. But yeah, that was pretty much it for the Galveston trip for ONI-CON 19. I'm so glad you guys are watching these videos. It makes me happy. I'm happy making them. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
do a funny pose. What's a funny pose?